Hope everyone's doing well. My name is EQ, aka the Certified Gem Hunter, and welcome to Stonkaholics. On today's episode, we're going to be going ALU or Altura. Now, this gaming NFT just popped off in the last 2 weeks. They have a lot of big partnerships, and they were just released on a few exchanges. But before all that, if you could take a second to throw a like on this video, subscribe to our channel, help us get to 3k followers, let's fucking go. And if you haven't already, make sure to check out our crypto accelerator program, our crypto buy and sell signals, and everything else like that. That link is going to be in the description. And without further ado, let's get this video rolling. Now, Altura, or ALU, is currently ranked 2700th on CoinMarketCap. More than likely, this ranking is because they're just getting released on centralized exchanges and they haven't hit 3 yet. That's a major criteria for CoinMarketCap to even get you in the top 200, aka why HEX isn't in the top 200. Now, this project is sitting at a $260 million market cap, so a 10x move would put this around a $2 billion market cap, so that's relatively achievable. They have a max and total supply of 1 billion, so it's finite. A circulating supply of around 612.8 million. So we're getting pretty close to the full supply being in circulation. Because this project is so new and it was only available on DEXs before, we're going to look at the chart through CoinMarketCap really quick. If you're even looking at the 3 month on this, you can see we started moving really fast since the 27th or so. Even before that, from the 20th, if you would have gotten in October 19th or earlier, you could have gotten in around 4 cents and pushed all the way up for a 10x move to around 40 cents. So congratulations to anyone that was in Altura in December. So congratulations to anyone who was in Altura in October, specifically in mid-October, you made a killing on this move. And I think it's just getting started as well. Now keep in mind, this is not financial advice and this looks like a skyscraper, so I wouldn't recommend just taking your life savings and putting it in right now. This is all entertainment purposes only. But for that sake, the best strategy to use with one of these would be dollar cost averaging. If you want to learn more about that, make sure to join our Discord group. Now, one of the reasons why I think this impulse happened was because it was finally listed on some centralized exchanges like Gate and ZT. The reason why I would know that is when you go to the chart on here, this is a 1 hour chart and you can see there's only about 8 hours. So it looks like it was posted maybe today on Gate. So this is a really new project that's just starting to get some steam. And when we dive into this a little bit deeper on their website, you'll maybe understand why I have a really strong feeling about this project. Now, where blockchain meets gaming, Altura is the next generation gaming NFT platform. You can see they're releasing their NFT loot boxes in 7 days. Here are some of their major partnerships and where they're featured. Notice they have FTX, Chainlink, Seedify, and Crypto Blades. So what they're looking to do is build the future of NFTs. They provide tools and infrastructure for developers to create and integrate smart NFTs in their video games and applications. With Altura, developers can program dynamic functionalities in their NFTs. Currently have 40,000 holders, so the number is not very high. Getting in the first 100,000 means you're very early. Now, introducing the future of NFTs, which are smart NFTs. Imagine a video game where a sword gets stronger every time it is used to slay a monster. Smart NFTs have properties that can change based on certain conditions. So you can see why that's going to be very impressive and awesome to see, because the more you use it, the better the NFT will work. Now, it's built by developers for developers, transparent protocols, open source, simple APIs, you have cross-platform items, low fees, and true ownership. These are all very strong components and things that you would look for on the dev side to ensure that your project's going to be secure, especially using Chainlink as a VRF. That's great. Now, their loot boxes on the blockchain are where they create a truly random loot box that drops NFTs with verifying rarities when they're unlocked. But going into some games like Fortnite, Overwatch, Call of Duty, FIFA, all of them use this utilized loot box. Now a part of Altura's mission is to represent loot boxes as smart NFTs. They're excited to announce that they're going to integrate Chainlink VRF, which is verifiable random function, to achieve complete transparency and unbiasedness in determining the contents of on-chain loot boxes. So the Chainlink VRF will provide Altura smart NFTs with a provably fair and tamper-proof source of randomness used to determine which NFTs is dropped from the loot box. So essentially what that's saying is that if you were to sign up for this loot box, the chances of you getting a common versus an ultra rare are going to be the same across the board, and everyone else that's in this loot box and these random drops are going to have the same percentage chance of winning as you. Plus having a partnership with Chainlink is huge, and that's not their only partner. We'll go about We'll talk about those in a little bit. An NFT marketplace like no other. Explore a whole world of in-game items through Altura's NFT marketplace. It is also the most powerful NFT minting platform. And here are an example of some of their NFTs on their website. If you want to go through them, the website is app.alturanft.com. Now here's the big list. Chainlink as their major partner, Seedify, CryptoBlades, Chaincade, Wizard, Biswap, which is just released, which was an exchange that they were just released on. Rune is huge, Deep Space, Baby Swap, NFT Trade, Oxbull. The list is going to continue to go on with Altura. Now this is just the beginning for the project, but they do have a lot of partners, so that's great to see. Their team is docs, so you can go see their profiles, which is another good thing to see. Their roadmap is transparent. They've been out since quarter two of 2021, so it's a fresh project, and they're still on track. Now what we're going to be seeing coming soon is the launch of their own simple game that utilizes the NFTs. And then wrapping it up finally with having major gaming companies roll out on NFTs on Altura. And a quick peek at their news. It's good that they're getting new sentiment and positive news. You always want to see at least one piece of positive news every month, the most recent being in the last. So there's a lot of positive sentiment behind this project. If you want to learn more about it, definitely take a second to go and read their white paper. Make sure to use your own diligence and do your own research when you're looking into projects and trading in general. Go into the white paper, research it, and make sure that this is a proper investment for you, because what everyone looks for in projects is completely different. What might be trash for me is treasure for someone else, and vice versa. And it's okay to have different opinions. That's why we're in this space, and that's why there's 20,000 projects that you can choose from. Because not every project is going to be great, and not everyone is going to agree on every single project. Now again, if I'm looking at the top of the bull cycle of the project like Altura, I'm looking at a 10x potential. So at 10x, you're going to get Altura to $4 by the top of the market cap, and that will put you around a $2 billion market cap in total. It can continue to go higher than that. That's just my sweet spot. I like to aim to sell off at the $1 to $2 billion and create a moon bag. Again, when I sell off, and when I say sell off, I don't fully close my trades. I create moon bags for everything. If you want to learn more about moon bags and how to create moon bags, make sure to come join our Crypto Accelerator program. And this is going to wrap up this video about Altura. If you didn't get a chance to already, make sure to throw a like on this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hopefully you might have found another project that you can add to your arsenal or into your upcoming list of projects that you're interested in buying. Maybe if this has a dip or a pullback because it looks like a skyscraper. Again, none of this is financial advice. And hopefully you have a great morning, afternoon, or evening, depending on where you are in the world.